In 2550, a small mercenary group, simply called the Outfit, took over Section 413, an abandoned bomb-building facility on the outskirts of Mombasa. Their leader is a man named DeVirgo, whose only goal is the slaughter of innocent people for no apparent reason. He's a terrorist. With their technical expertise, they're remaking bombs that would likely be used for mass murder. This cannot be allowed to continue. Previous assault attempts to destroy the group have failed. A small team, however, should be able to do the trick. That's where you come in. Your objective is to eliminate all enemies and to capture or kill the DeVirgo. Move out, Strikers.
Man, this is Striker Team 309. Search is clean. Moving in now. Out.
This part of the facility is clear. I'm on point. Let's go.
Christ, Captain Kennedy. Someone probably heard that.
Maybe not Jackson. The rest of this place looks deserted.
That's what an ambush looks like.
Is that easy to?
I'm on it.
Keep moving.
guys keep going. Where are you going?
Come on. Virgo, drop the weapon, now!
Please, don't shoot, I need to go and build more bombs.
You kill more innocent people? I don't think so.
Innocent, ha! Huh. All you people are guilty. If you were free, you were guilty. My people are innocent, and you have condemned them to slavery. I am balancing everything on by killing your people. Now if you excuse me, I must go. And so must you.
Better dead than alive.
Nice work, Stevens. Mission accomplished. Now let's get the hell out of here.
309, thanks to you, the outfit has been wiped off the map. Any remaining terrorists are standing down now. Mombasa and the surrounding region are now much safer thanks to your bravery, dedication on duty, and performance in combat.